All right, welcome back. Another day of study streaming. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment and let me know what you want to watch. And yesterday I finished this up once today. Doing some reading on whatever that comes next after elections. Without further ado, no music. I don't even know all the corruption. Browsing through. Okay. Okay. Oh, someone loved this. We did the right thing. Because the seven wounds a lot about recursion. much. And probably the same. Didn't return anything. It didn't assign to anything. Can this be one? This one's not global. Turn it. Use return values. multiple ways to write the same thing. It's empty. Oh, so chosen is basically, each chosen is one of this. It's not weird to add this. Need it for recursive. What's the remaining? It's more defined. This is rubber. Return like a set of list, and each individual list is on this side. And this. Ever. the structure, but let's see how we use it. It's not helpful. Okay, this. That's a good stopping point. Perfect. I'm gonna go to him. Wait, there are only 17 measures. Imagine like this 6789. Oops. I think I'm putting in the code. Oh. Cool, dude. Oh, I already had this. I want to open QT. It's really slow. Oh. Sometimes Chrome could end their remove it. Yeah. Oh, this is in the list. What's really in the set? There's definitely some that were fun here. Yeah. But not this one. Scare me. Just assume it would tell you if it's stringable. And then it works. Okay. At the end of the day, it's a pretty good ending. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and leave some comments so I know what you guys want to watch. Suggestions to improve. Take care.